Alright, hey guys, how's it going? I'm back, and I'm gonna turn myself in because I'm not a fucking dirtbag. Risking your freedom to protect Betty is the first step to becoming a hero. Sacrifice the tribe. Putting others in danger to save yourself is becoming infamous. Okay, well, I'll turn myself in. Old lady fucking stood up for me, like, each time.
What?
I'm a conduit.
What?
I said, I'm a conduit, alright? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
Ah! God!
Telson! So, Betty.
I gave her the fucking straight answer.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Okay, cool. So, I'm being a good guy. But it's like, fuck, I told her. It's like, yo. I don't know, like, I don't see this guy as a, what would you call it? I don't see him as a bad dude. Like, honestly, he doesn't look the type to be bad. Okay, karma level, you are on the path of becoming a hero. Okay. And I just teleported off.
Turn the lockhouse into a hospital?
What do I do now?
How long have I been out? Nick, man, what the hell happened? My God, how could anyone do this?
What a fucking monster. It's
and no one could stop her.
Well, oh my God, look at that. Oh.
My God. Betty.
Delson, dear, you're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Did you think I was gonna rat you out?
Ah, that lady's funny.
Besides, at the time, it seemed like...
Ah, that old lady's funny.
So that means everyone here...
We're a Comish. We protect our own. No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you. Can't be ashamed for what you are.
And it was accidental. That's the thing. Like, see, it was same for Cole. Like, for him, it was accidental too.
I'm not them now.
You are not one of those beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgledy-piggledy.
God, look at those facial features, though. See the wrinkles on her face.
Happened to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
It's the whole reason why we're in this is smoke coming out of my fingers.
Hey. Don't go down that road. If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep. Because I need my rest.
So that yeah, because look at that big chunk.
And I can
look at that big fucking chunk of, like, metal in that lady's leg.
You're gonna be fine. Really. Mm-hmm.
Just... Yeah, start to sleep. There you go. Wow, though, this game. This game's awesome.
Man, Delson. Damn it, I thought we were gonna lose you there.
Concrete in the legs? That's a few more than that. No.
Glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your
new... His brother, he's hilarious.
Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone?
I don't know, man. No smoking in the lung. That's really weird. Right. I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Delson, these people aren't getting any better. We're dying, man.
You don't hear that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way.
Oh.
What? But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
Well, screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, wait. What? You think you're just gonna
charm her with your penis?
Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie? I did this.
Fix it with your penis.
No, damn it, Delson, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it.
Which means we don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
I love it. It's okay, just like, okay. Lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge. Remember? If I got smoke... Why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke? Huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, a 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'm explaining the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck.
I love that. He's like, well, man, you don't have a truck. It's like, oh, wait, I forgot. It's mine.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
Did you realize when we hit the town?
Oh, yeah, I remember this. This is from the trailer.
You know, hit it back.
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're going to welcome you?
No, but I'm going to be different, okay? I'm not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm going to be like Superman. I'll be healing the sick.
Yeah. Hero, what, you think they're going to throw you a parade?
See, and he's telling me to, like, just don't even try. Just sandbag you hard. It's like, oh, I'm cop guy, that can't do anything about it. Just let me sandbag you more.
Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull...
Right.
Huh. Well, looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey.
I see. You know the funny thing about that is too. Oh, Jesus. His brother didn't even need to come. He's just supposed to be the Zeke character of this game.
If you're having second thoughts,
are you kidding me? This is amazing.
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Bioterrorism.
Because they're bioterrorists.
I know this guy and Chris Redfield wouldn't get along famously. Wow.
Man, this is like a post-apocalyptic Vegas. This must be the mothership.
Oh, what the fuck? What, I just steal somebody's power or did I just fuck up? Oh, I can shoot now. I can use my shoot gun. And just be like, pew pew pew.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
Yo, Yep. New.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way? What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Hello? Is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
It's not...
Like, how his brother, like, I know he's trying to be, like, a good guy, but it's just, it doesn't work.
You go play
Super. It's like, what are you going to shoot them with your gun?
All right, but don't go in.
I love that, yeah.
For God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm going to touch.
Just rub your hands all over everything. Just shove your hand all over it.
You're up first, little guy.
Ooh.
Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. Good to go. Good to
go. Makes some weird noises when I do stuff. It's pretty cool, though. Give me that.
Woo! Man, once we hit the city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
So yeah, 3 out of 4. Not in there. Okay, cool.
Hey, Delson, I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? We found a bus.
I think it's cool how they even give like a small portrait to the character that's talking to you. Wait, is this where I have to go? I think this might be.
Wait, what's that? Abandon the bus. I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell him to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus.
Okay, I think this is, like, really cool, actually. I like the whole, taking smoke from burnt-out cars. Instead of, like, how you did in the other games. Like, the battery in the car, you would drain it. Like, it makes sense, but... Warning, stay with Reggie in the... Oh, fuck. Don't even count that as a fail. Don't even. Oh, okay. They just spawns right in front of there. Can I push it?
I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell him to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus.
I'm just with concrete blocking the bus.
This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way.
Option. Cinder blast. Oh yeah.
I am unstoppable!
Nelson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Rich. Can't hear you over
the
sound
like I can't
of my
hear
heroics.
You over the sound of my awesome. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda happy about with this game. Like, I know they had rail shooters parts where you would stand on the top of the bus. I like that they don't have that anymore. Like, maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right. I don't know, I think it's just kinda better, just, you know. Yeah, I know. I need smoke. That's what I need. Give me my smoke, though. There we go.
Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear.
Okay, cool.
Ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Yeah, there might be rail scenes. I kind of hope there's not, because there isn't a car powered by smoke. So I'm kind of hoping it's not like that.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. Hey, Dustin, we got a problem.
Hello?
Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And
they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man. Bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what am I, like Rosa Parks, and they want me to sit on the back of the bus? Outside.
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before.
So what?
Scared, right? And I can't blame them.
This is bull. Just
give me a second.
Yo, this is some bullshit.
I'll come right back for
be you. Outside the bus.
Come on, man, I can't let you.
This is some. This is like racist shit, yo.
5 minutes.
Like, I love how in the first and second game everybody was like, "Oh, Cole, you're so cool, Cole," and it's like this guy. It's like, "Aw." This is like, "Aw, man, you just."
Listen, just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone, in case we get separated.
Oh, fuck, man.
You mean like,
oh,
right now. Shit.
Gimme. Oh, no, I just can't even. Okay. That's some garbage, though. Well, wouldn't even let him on the bus. What a dick move. There we go. Like, man, dog, that's some racist shit. Everybody just being uppity about my powers and helping them. Fucking people and their uppity bullshit. I tell you what. What's this? What is this? I don't even know what the fuck this thing is, but it's cool though. Can't do anything with it. You know what? It might just be nothing. You know what? I bet it's a whole lot of nothing. It's a sword. Can I use it? Okay, I guess not.
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge.
What?
By order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to.
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so.
Reggie, you there? What's going on? Hello?
Oh no, like, this is bullshit. Everybody's being all uppity about me being a fucking superhero.
Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
My terrorist, it's a freak! Oh, hey, wow.
It's one of those freaks! Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come up real handy.
Okay, man, you wanna throw down? Let's fucking throw down. Come on, you motherfuckers, hey, look, you guys just wanna be all uppity with my fucking shit? Come on. Come on, get more uppity about it.
Mine now.
Finish him.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me.
Oh, I do. Subdue, melee. I'll subdue. Fuck you.
See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Fucking guy, I'm just getting all uppity about it. Okay, I think that's cool too. So it's like you can just melee the guy to death, or you can subdue them and not be a dick. Okay, cool. I'm gonna lie, it's gonna be a little weird not gliding across shit like I did in this. Like in the old games. But I actually don't mind this one bit.
Reggie, what's going on up there?
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Reggie? Oh man, answer me!
Oh my god. This was a bridge?
Wow, aren't these guys a bunch of dicks? They just nuke the shit out of the bridge.
I'm coming, Reg. Core relay, work
I don't know.
Magic.
Oh, level up. Yeah, thing. Oh, I got super jump now.
Another shot.
Yeah, it's super jump. Oh, well, standing in a car, you can launch off it. Cool. Cool.
Okay, Cosmos.
Oh, fuck
keep
me.
Them coming.
I done fucked up. There we go.
Okay.
See, is there anything down there? Nope, just water. Oh, I'm getting stuck. I'm getting stuck in that. Wow, what a cool power, though. Oh, tell me I get glide. Oh, tell me I get glide right off the bat. Then I'm fucking set. If I get, like, a glide ability, that's cool. Yep, and I do. Right on. Jump and hold X to hover. Okay, cool. Fuck, I don't lose my phone for a second.
Reggie?
Yeah, friend. What's this I hear about you and your brother taking off the sea after?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay. You just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Fucking PlayStation 4 controller is scaring me. Wow, this game's fun, though. Fuck that car. Smoke dash and then hover over gaps. I can... Oh, cool. Yo, that's fucking cool.
Good! Cut it out, devil bridge!
This game's actually pretty fun. Holy fuck. Not gonna lie, this was a pretty... Oh, fuck me. Oh, I die? Oh, no. Okay, good. I just got reset. Cool. But yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Excuse me. Fucking good game. It's fun. It's actually, oh my god. What the fuck? yeah, it's really fun. I'm actually liking this one a lot more. Like, it's more fluent. And the thing I like is not being oh, fuck me. I don't like being relied on shit, you know what I mean? Like, the energy meter, like, for light. Even though the city was surrounded by light, it's just, I don't know, just how they did this game is a lot better. Like, I like the power, I think probably more than just the electricity. Oh, yo! Bail.
Got the bus.
Reggie!
Help Reggie before he falls. The fuck? Okay. Damn. Oh, okay. There we go, I got him.
Set up pitching, are we, huh?
Delson!
Alright, come on.
Get up, you pansy.
Thanks for the hand. Huh. Check it out.
Well, seem to be getting the hang of your, new symptoms, right?
Of course, the only downside being that, nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? At a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
Normal? No, no, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine.
Okay, Solid Snake. Want to just stealth it out?
Subtle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one I love has that. Ever they called once me Mr. called cool. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you, that natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation.
Get the fuck out of my way. Get out of my way! Just climb on this guy.
How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up for...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy?
This isn't gonna work.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This isn't gonna work. They're gonna know I'm fucking, you know. What, y'all gonna open it for me?
Ace won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Let me use some flash shit, let me teleport. Really? Really? Fine. What? Scared me a little bit. Yeah, I knew it wasn't gonna work.
That's 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
The hell was that?
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me.
This isn't Call of Duty, old man. I keep thinking of him as like my like a dad or something.
It's not good to keep things.
Yeah, it's like
up.
Fuck that dumb shit. It's like you can totally escape from that. It's like no, you actually can't. You're free! Freedom! Freedom! Fight back! God, I feel like Braveheart. Oh god.
Reds up on the towers!
I see them! Remember! The civilians are innocent!
Can I crouch? No? Oh yeah, there we go. Shit, though. There we go. Wait, look at these guys. Like, what the fuck's up with me not, like... like, them just being dicks. Help wounded civilians get good karma. Or kill them for evil karma. Okay. I'll help out in a minute. Get up. Okay, I can't be fucking held responsible for that. That dude just fucking hucked a nade at me. I can't be held responsible for that. That's gonna piss me off with the... You guys aren't as strong as everybody says you are. Look at this poor shit dog. Bam. Get up, you bastards. Oh, I forgot. I can't, like, quick. There we go. Yeah, put down your shit. Put it down!
Nelson, we got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
I came to kick your ass, that's what. So now I'm in Seattle. Looks cool. Never been to Seattle. Probably doesn't look exactly like how this is, but yeah, it's cool, I guess. And the funniest thing, though, I'm not gonna lie, I don't not want to use my powers. It's like, no, I'm gonna use my powers. I want to use my powers, though. Also, too, there's blast shards around here. Okay, wait, nope. Whoopsie-daisies. Whoopsie-daisies. There we go. Sure, I'll take one of those. Oh, somebody just said they're hurt. Don't worry, I'm coming! I love how everybody's like, bioterrorists! It's like, fuck, Chris Redfield probably got a fucking heart on right now, because... like, all he fought was bioterrorisms. Like, at least there's, like, some good people in this game. Like, honestly, what I'm wondering is, like, if they're gonna do what the second game did and have, like, one character be good and the other be bad. Because, they usually do that with a game like this. They usually have, like, a girl or whatever do that. Like, in Infamous 2, they had two girls that did it. Like, the one chick that worked with, like, the agency that's exactly like Dupe, she was technically, like, good, I guess. But, then Nyx was the other chick, and she was technically bad, but I don't know, the game for that was kind of weird.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database.
Okay, fine. You guys want to fight, let's fight.
Eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track...
I think your brother is supposed
mobile
to be the,
got it. So, the what
Zeke
exactly
character?
Does look like?
I think that's his role, because he's really funny. But,
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great.
Oh, shit.
There should be vent panels along the sides. If you
blow out enough of those. The core should overheat if be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Come on, guys. I don't even want to kill you. Look at how nice I am. I'm picking you guys back up. There we go. I'm okay. There we go. What do I do? Shit.
Man, that feels good.
Look at these people. These people are the biggest assholes. Hasn't seen nothing. Give me that smoke, though. Give me all that smoke. Did I just shoot it? You know what? Probably have to kill everyone here. Freedom! Freedom! Well, we're still people too. Even though we can teleport around and do crazy shit, we're still people too. Yeah, back down. Back down. Do it, back down the hardest. Who am I getting shot by? Like, I don't know what I'm getting shot by, it's weird. I hear some guy talking about clean shots. Where are you? Like, I'm missing him. Fuck, maybe I'll just shoot him. Oh, there he is. Kill him? Got him. I don't know what to do now. Oh, you know what I think I gotta do? I think I gotta shoot my goo in here. Oh, wait, maybe. Is that what I need to do? Guess just hit it enough, then, I guess. I get
short
it.
And sweet.
Yeah, I'm running out of fart gas. I think I broke most of what I needed to. Lift it up. Oh, shit. Hold it. There we go. Oh, okay. Wow, it's actually really cool. I like how they do that with the moving up on the thing. Actually, I like that. It's cool.
You must
be look at this guy.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Oh, cool. Give me that shard, though. Kill this guy, but I'll do my best. All right, another shard. I'm gonna take these. I'm gonna pick these shards up while we're fighting, though. Trying my best here. I still have no idea how to kill this dude. Oh, yo. Pressing Y. There we go. Cool. Knockout. Look at, I just fucked your friend up, and now look at all you guys running.
Hey, Delson, you know, I just realized, all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? Hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home. It doesn't work. Well, I mean, you're wrong about that, huh?
I love that. Then if we're wrong, we should still go home.
Not you, big fella.
But, alright guys, this was really fun, not gonna lie, this game's fucking, it's great. Even though I didn't buy this, like, right when it came out, it's still super fun to play. Ooh, melee. Before I go, can I upgrade that? Perhaps? No. What about that? Can I upgrade that? Yeah, I can. Ooh, cool, so I got better headshots now. Alright, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next episode of whatever I make.